Good morning, everybody. Hope you're having a good, blessed day of the Lord today. The reason for this video is I want to address how Scripture uses, often more times than not, the right hand as being a metaphor, symbolic. As we already know that most of the entire book of Revelation is a metaphor, is symbolic, and requires wisdom and study of Old and New Testament, fasting and praying to come to the knowledge of the truth in this matter. And we already know that as far as the forehead goes, which I'm going to actually do a different video on that with scriptures, we already know that people are marked in their foreheads by the seal and marked of God. And we don't hardly today see anyone challenging a physical mark that goes in people's forehead for God's healing. So in the comments, I'm going to actually go ahead and post the 35 verses, 36 verses, whatever I have, to prove this. But people today are saying that it can't be the mark because it doesn't go into your right hand. But that is a big deception, especially in that context, as we can clearly see that it's not a physical mark. Is there going to be some physical things that people do to validate that they're spiritually marked? Absolutely. And we can talk about those. I'll probably do another video on that too, as there's many things that I believe that people do to prove their spiritual condition of being spiritually marked that they do in the physical, the V being one of them. Look at my comments. Clearly it's symbolic to everything that you give your righteousness, your power, your authority to. And where in the forehead is everything you give your emotions, your thoughts to. It all lines up. Prayerfully consider this. Take it to the Lord. We're not to define words carnally. We're supposed to use the word of God, precept upon precept upon precept, to teach us, for it to be our guide, so we won't be deceived. As we already know that we know that the end times are happening right now, as it said, the nations will be deceived. The whole world is being deceived right now by sorcery. And when we look up the word sorcery, we see that it means pharmakia. So when we see stuff like that, that's a red flag. And we see all the deception going on right now. We see all the fighting and the hatred among the brethren. We see all the weather events going on right now. We see everything unfolding. And we need to study. We need to study God's word. So I hope you'll go read the comments and take to heart and pray about these scriptures, as they are clearly a metaphor and symbolic.